You smell like you're hurt sometimes. You gotta ask your client if it hurts. Or they let you know if you're rubbing too hard. Sometimes you gotta rub a little bit harder to get that line out. So, but you don't want to rub too hard where it causes discomfort for your client. Okay. All right. What we want to do now is put a hot cloth and wipe down that hair, loose hair and dirt and skin and everything else be accumulated by skin fading him. And we maintain that line in the front we wanted to maintain. It's a little bit dark right here, we're going to get that out. And normally we'll put a little soap here to get rid of that any dirt or grease around the front so we can have a clean, sharp lineup. Because his hair is so low, we really don't have to do too much as far as the soap is concerned. Just take a little of your alcohol on cloth, rub around the front. And that'll remove any dirt or grease that may be left. I'm going to rub this area a little bit right here, a little bit just to get that even with the rest of the head. That's how it's good. Remember, this is the part where we use a 50 grain. That's good. Now we can do a lineup. So right here in the middle. First line. Push it. Push the line into the line. On skin fades like this, when the hair is very low, just push right into the line. Come back again on that. Take it down. Now, had we not cut it like this, we wouldn't have had none of this line to use as a lineup. It's been all taken away for the most part by the cut. Thank you. gonna take off the sauna blade. Just a little spray of water. Take off the sauna blade. Not that much. Some light. We're gonna dig deep into his scalp. Let him down a little bit. Bring his head back. Right into that corner. Stretch the skin. Follow that line all the way around. Right in that corner. Who's that? Now come back this way. Nice tight line. Come back. Brush down again on that line. Make sure it's dry. It's a light tap. Now you just do a little touch up where you need to touch up. Let your customer go out nice and fresh, clean.